four important characters of Chordata. So that is, the first one is notochord, longitudinal view of notochord. Okay, so the notochord, in this the three membranes are present: vacuolated notochord, fibrous connective tissue sheath, and elastic connective tissue sheath. Okay, so the vacuolated notochord cells is covered by the fibrous connective tissue sheath. This is covered by the elastic connective tissue sheath. Okay, so this is present in the some ascidians and lampreys. Okay, so the phylum Chordata includes four characters of Chordata, that is a notochord. In that, the notochord present, the TS of longitudinal view of notochord, in this the vacuolated notochord cells consist are covered by the fibrous connective tissue, the fibrous connective tissue covered by the elastic connective tissue. So this is present in some ascidians, and these are the ascidians possess the retrogressive these are present in the retrogressive metamorphism. So this is the notochord. After that, second one is nerve cord. The nerve cord present in some chordates. The nerve cord extend from the exterior to the posterior part. Okay. So this is the single hollow tubular nerve cord. Okay. And in this, the non-ganglionated nerve cells are present. Non-ganglionated nerve cells are present. Okay, first of all, notochord and nerve cord. Nerve cord is a single hollow tubular nerve cord. In this, non-ganglionated nerve cells are present. So this is the two characters of Chordata.